Happy holidays. 4 years ago, I was listening to your concerns about a new Martin Luther King Jr. Elementary School. And here today, that dream has become a reality. I want to thank each and every last one of the constituents of Tuscaloosa's District 1. Thank you for your resilience. I want to thank you for your concern and your confidence in me. At this time, I want to ask you to vote Matthew Wilson for Tuscaloosa City Council District 1. I am thankful, I am blessed to have represented you in the Tuscaloosa City School Board, and now I want to represent you on the Tuscaloosa City Council as we build bridges to the future. The future is now.